Quite a challenge, sending you off to find some gifts that you've never even seen before. Where do we even begin?
The four gifts contain an enormous amount of power. While on Midgard, it is likely that their power will have an effect on the surrounding area.
So I guess we should look for places where something odd is happening. Or perhaps has happened.
Yes. And we shall continue to purify any souls we find on the way.
Allow me to take a look.
Cypher, answer my summons!
Shut! I've got just the thing to turn this battle around.
Take care of this, Cypher.
I'll pick off the ones in the distance, too.
Be the first to strike.
An impressive feat indeed. I'll be standing by.
Let us continue to cleanse the world.
Be the first to strike. Cypher, answer my
summons.
This should be easy enough.
An impressive feat indeed. A curious contraption in. Allow me to take a look. Easy as simple calculus.
Defiled soul, you shall be free. Take care of this soul.
I'm just the thing. Thank you.
is the will of the divine.
Is something the matter?
It is her.
So we meet again.
You.
Is she another Valkyrie?
Oh, you have another Einherjar. You have done well to find them with Midgard in such disarray. You're certainly livelier than the last time we met.
You stand in the way of the Allfather. For that, you must be put to death.
Oh, you poor soul. Well, if you wish to die, I am happy to oblige.
This is as far as I go.
You've improved.
Perhaps you have been deluded by some fallen god's trickery. I will grant you a swift death. You deserve that much, at least.
Oh, my.
I do not see the humor in this.
Deluded. Me. That's rich coming from one of Odin's puppets.
Have you forgotten why we were created? The Valkyries exist only to serve Odin.
Do you have any idea what it is that you are saying?
Of course. Unlike you, I do not make a habit of uttering nonsense.
I see. So you still don't.
Why are you stopping?
I just realized that this fight is a waste of time.
What?
There is mercy enough left in me to spare another of Odin's victims.
I let her get away again.
I get the feeling she might know something that we don't.
I would not give too much thought to what she told you.
Do you think there's a chance she was working under Odin's orders? A different mission or something?
Even if that were the case, I see no reason why she should consider us enemies.
She just lost interest in fighting us all of a sudden. I wonder what that was about.
I cannot make sense of it.
Should we chase after her? It's probably not too late.
No. Our mission is to find the four gifts. That must take priority above all else. What did she mean? Another of Odin's victims. Continue to cleanse the world.
Your miserable existence.
Thank you.
Here ends your miserable existence. Not a shred.
Score!
will not stop until the world is saved. You
Everything's fitting into place.
The world awaits salvation.
Egon, do you know precisely when the world began falling apart?
I don't.
An easy fight. Surrender to the divine!
Is this the place? There's not much here other than this lake.
It is here. I can sense a great power nearby.
Perhaps the gift has sunk to the bottom.
Wait. Something's coming.
Thank you.
Are those...
Naglfar. And more than one.
We shall purify them all. Do not falter. What fools you are. Defying the gods. Take care of yourself.
If you allow me.
Standing by.
So they had taken the gift for themselves. Look, the power is coalescing.
So this is one of the four gifts. If I had to guess, I'd say this was Gungnir.
The Naglfar must have tapped into its power. Now it makes sense how they were able to put up such a fight.
They were unable to control it completely, though. Hence its power contaminating the area.
Well now, that's quite some gift.
It will continue to wreak havoc every moment it remains on Midgard. We must return it to Asgard post-haste. Father, I have recovered one of the four gifts.
Exceptional work.
I see I was not mistaken in appointing you as my claimer of souls.
Thank you, Allfather. I am forever at your service.
Now, continue your search for the remaining gifts. They will reveal themselves to you, just as Gungania did.
Yes, Allfather.
And do not let your efforts to purify souls wane either. There may yet be souls worthy of becoming your Einherjar. The world's annihilation looms ever nearer. You cannot fail in your mission, Valkyrie.
I will not let you down, Allfather. I swear.
Indeed. For there is so little time left.
Judging from the architecture here, I do believe that we're in Lucarda.
You know, I'd always wanted to visit Lucarda one day. I didn't think I'd have to wait this long, though.
Lucarda was already in decline by the time I was born, but my business contacts here would tell me all kinds of stories about its heyday. By all accounts, it was a kingdom soaked in blood, with betrayal and assassination around every corner.
What's wrong? Do you sense something?
The remnant of a soul.
Oh, don't give me that face. This is supposed to be a joyous day.
It's just... you've grown into such a beautiful princess. It pains me to see you go.
Valkyrie, are you okay?
I have seen the remnant of another soul.
Another Einherjar, perhaps?
Possibly. If we follow it, we should be able to find its owner.
Knowing our luck, they'll have become a Naglfar. We should be careful.
And if that is the case, we shall offer our protection to you once more.
I sense a presence over there. Come on.
I've done my part.
Underestimate it. Be the first to strike.
Tear them asunder!
was a tenacious one. We must heal our wounds and move on.
And you'll be out there with me in spirit. I'll regale you with every little detail when I get back. Okay?
Go! I will not stop until the world is saved. An easy fight. An easy fight. Surrender to the divine! Continue to cleanse the world. Here ends your miserable existence. You have nowhere to run. Come forth.
I've got just the thing to turn this back.
This is as far as I've got.
Your purification is at hand. Does the same blood that ran in my brother's veins not also run through mine? Have I not proven myself to be capable with a sword? Please, Father, send me to the front line. Allow me to avenge my fallen brother, your son.
You need my help? Leave it to me.
To my side,
you know all carry on. Do you need my help?
You are all to be purified, per Odin.
Shut me!
laws decree your obliteration. Divine Loki.
Allow me to assist. This is the true work of a knight.
Back to the void. To my side, my noble Einherjar.
With Odin gone, little by little.
Strike worth fighting
contact. We end this here.
Everything's getting into place.
All threats will be eliminated.
Thank you.
all to be purified, per Odin.
The world is saved.
Well, I can't say it's done me a lick of good. I do so despise red dresses. Easy. Nothing less. The holy laws decree your obliteration. We'll be right back.
Contraption indeed. I thought that would be more of a challenge.
The holy laws decree obliteration.
Heal our wounds and move on. The holy laws decree obliteration. Take care of him.
Schemes and illusions shall be broken.
We should move on. Defiled soul, you shall be free. Free.
I know it in my heart. You are me. Consumed by hatred. Unable to die with honor. And driven mad. But to lose all reason and attack defenseless people. You are a failed hero. I will end you here! Who are you?
I shall explain later. Ready yourself!
I've yet to fully grasp the situation, but what I do know is that you saved my people. For that, I am grateful. My name is Christopher. I have protected this land and its people as my forefathers did before me.
Christopher, there's no easy way to tell you this, but I'm afraid your kingdom no longer exists.
What?
It's true. And not just Lucarda. Ramali and Galba are gone too. In fact, pretty much any place you can think of.
The world is on the brink of destruction. Midgard kingdoms have crumbled and countless lives have been lost. Yet there are still those who refuse to accept fate. If you wish to protect those people, take my hand.
But who are you?
I am a Valkyrie, a leader of lost heroes. I seek the souls of warriors to aid me in my quest to save this world.
And we are her chosen ones, her Einherjar. I decided that I would rather stand and fight as a soul than fade away to nothing.
Fight as a soul. Very well. Then I pledge my loyalty as your Einherjar until the very end.
Then, Christopher, join me
and venture onto a new path beyond death itself.
I must think of our next move.
You remember me? I'm touched.
What has brought you to this place?
I come here pretty regularly to bring supplies. You know, medicine, tools, stuff that's hard to come by. Times are tougher than they've ever been. I just thought I could help by running a few errands for people.
That's damn good of you. You do all that while you're out there searching for whatever it is.
Well, in return, they give me a place to stay and food supplies, so really everyone wins.
Does it not occur to you that traveling around like that only heightens your risk of, you know, death?
We all die someday, whether we shy away from danger or not. The way I see it, I may as well do something while I'm here.
You have been lucky so far. But luck is fickle. You would be wise to abandon this dangerous journey and live in peace while you still can.
I appreciate you trying to look out for me, but I can't stop until I've found what I'm looking for.
And just what is it that compels you so?
I'll tell you someday. I promise. I have a feeling we'll meet again somewhere. Well, see you.
It's not like you to show so much interest in a human.
Did it seem that way to you?
Thank you.
Is something the matter?
It's another.
There are terrible monsters in that fortress, lad. You realize that, don't you? Why trouble yourself going to such a dangerous place?
I'm looking for someone.
Is that right? And what kind of person would that be?
I don't actually know. I've forgotten who they were.
Are you mad?
I just know that they were someone very special to me. So would you show me the way, please?
You're a strange one, lad. That's for sure. But very well. I'll do as you ask.
Thank you. Then let's get going.
How are you feeling?
It is nothing.
You've been pretty quiet for a while now. What's up?
I was thinking about humans. It had never crossed my mind before. But there is something undeniably resilient about them. Even as the world descends into chaos, they cling to what little hope is left.
Right. It's that same resilience that gave our ancestors the strength to build kingdoms. And while we have waged fruitless wars, the people continue to endure every hardship.
But were they really as strong as we believe? Or is it just that we refuse to acknowledge all of the weak that perished along the way?
It is the duty of the strong to look out for those who cannot defend themselves. And as gods, the strongest of us all, it makes sense that the Valkyrie have a responsibility to protect the people.
I have been tasked with preventing the destruction of the world. I cannot spare my attention to each individual.
Of course, saving the world from destruction is of the utmost importance. But what meaning is there in saving the world if no one is left to live within it?
Well, either way, we have to stop the destruction. Let's just keep focused on our mission.
Yes, of course, you're right. Forgive my impudence.
Of course. We have found everything we need here. Let us continue searching for the next gift. Did you happen upon anything peculiar during your travels?
Peculiar? Yes, now you mention it, I did notice an abnormal number of monsters.
That may indeed be worth investigating. Let us survey the area.
Right.
That's a lot of monsters. What are they up to?
They have erected some kind of barrier to impede our passage through. We will have to defeat them all first.
Perhaps they have one of the gifts.
I do not know. There is a strange presence here. Strange and powerful. I need to get closer.
Be the first to strike. Light! To my side, my noble Inherjar.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
You will be sure.
How does the seal look?
Formidable. The disruption upon breaking it will completely destroy the surrounding area.
But what about the people in the village? They'll get caught up in the blast. Isn't there any other way?
I agree with Egon. I realize that our mission is to gather the gifts. But those people have worked so hard to eke out a living. Won't you allow us just a little time to think of a plan?
The gift's power is too dangerous. I cannot let it linger here any longer than necessary.
Please, Valkyrie.
I may, however, be able to stifle the blast. Go, see to the village people's evacuation. Just be quick about it.
Your kindness will not be for naught. Come! We have to warn them immediately!
I'll help too. We'll be able to get around everyone quicker if we split up.
The gift is secure, with the surrounding lands still intact.
I suppose we could have skipped the evacuation. Better to be safe than sorry, though.
Thank you, Valkyrie, for heeding our words. I did not do it for your gratitude. I simply considered the negative effect to morale if the village were to be lost. But enough of that. To Asgard.
Valkyrie, hold on. You don't need us to talk to Odin, do you? It's just... I thought this might be a good time to get some training in.
Training?
Yes. Unlike on Midgard, we can move around freely up here. And I'm still pretty rusty after, you know, dying.
That's a good idea. I have wanted a chance to spar against Egon for some time now.
One might question the point of training without a physical body, but your enthusiasm is certainly admirable.
You're not interested, Cypher?
On the contrary, with Valkyrie's permission, it'd be an honor to join you.
I see nothing wrong with a desire to hone one's skills. I shall ask the Allfather.
I can save you the trouble, my Valkyrie. Here I am.
Allfather? Is it safe for you to leave the throne?
Thanks to your efforts, I am now quite able to move around these grounds as I wish. Grant the Einherjar their request, Valkyrie. They may make use of an old training ground not far from here.
Thank you, Allfather.
Your generosity shall not be for naught. I shall see they have access to the training grounds immediately. Now, my report on this last excursion to Midgard. I was able to locate Draufnir.
Ah, yes. Draufnir. Finally back in its rightful place in Asgard. There are now only two gifts left to be recovered. As for the next gift, I sense that it lies in an area of Midgard that was once known as Romali.
Yes, Allfather.
I see you have managed to recruit more Einherjar.
Yes, Allfather. However...
Speak your mind.
Perhaps it is because they were once human, but at times they have peculiar notions.
No doubt some part of their humanity still lingers within them. Pay it no mind.
Understood. I shall try.